An update now from Buffalo police on a shooting on the east side earlier this week. Police say a 31-year-old man was shot multiple times on Sun Street near Bailey around 9:20 Tuesday night. He was taken to ECMC where he died from his injuries. His name has not been released, but anyone with information should call the Buffalo police confidential tip line. That number is 847-2255.